Hey, hi there. It's good to see you. I'm Jake, and I might have seen you at VidCon, which was lovely, and if I didn't see you there, well, you're just lovely anyway. And VidCon can be very stressful, so sometimes I like to chillouts.com/relax.asp, which is a dong, something you can do online now, guys. Population Explorer is an interesting tool to reveal the demographics of a given area. You can type in a location here, but for more flexibility, draw a freehand shape by selecting this icon and outlining a region. Let's look around a little. Ooh, here! Haven't you wanted to know about Cyprus, in particular this zone? Double-click to finish drawing, and this box pops up telling you the area and perimeter. This will give you more detail, but selecting this symbol allows you to visualize the demographics with a chart. You can see that the most common age group is 30 to 34, and the majority of these people are male. Looking at the table gives you the totals of boys and girls, which in this case shows you that there are only 22 more males than females. This website is cooler than the ice in the phases of H2O and air in a closed system simulation. Here you can see what happens when you adjust factors like gravity, as well as top and bottom temperature. With the variables set like this, you'll see it change from being 100% ice. Water is represented by blue dots and steam by grayish blue. Add more particles and then change them to air. Now, are you ready for neon flames? Because I am. This was recommended on the Dong Twitter account, and it is awesome. Choose from 8 colors and click and drag to create the most beautiful nebula that ever was or ever will be. Like any great work of art, this takes time and it'll be a moment before you see flames emerge. Let's put a splash of white here, green here, and ooh, why not black? Can't wait to see what it looks like on a black background. It's subtle, but I like it. Open this panel to adjust factors like exposure or intensity. But if the intensity is too much, don't spiral out of control, just Spirograph on Spirograph. An online version of the fun drawing toy, which is cool because you can quickly adjust factors even while it's in motion. Choose a preset and then type in whatever radius you want. Observe what happens when it's higher versus lower. Play around with different variables to see what happens prior to drawing because it can help you understand how it operates during the drawing. Adjusting the color and size of the pen will guarantee a personalized and majestic Spirograph formation. Speaking of cool formations, who wants to go to Stonehenge? Who doesn't have time to go to Stonehenge? No problem, because this virtual tour allows you to join the party. It lets you go inside the structure to explore and learn about the stones, as well as other topics like the summer solstice. Select from these spots to go in depth. Some will lead you to interesting videos where Susan can tell you all about conservation. Drag around or use these arrows to move faster. Spin in circles until you get motion sickness, and then enhance that feeling by riding a motorcycle, or at least sitting on it with motorcycle ergonomics. It demonstrates how your posture would look driving a motorcycle based on height and inseam. If you're 5 feet tall, you'll have to reach for the handlebars more than if you're 6 feet. And since you're a social butterfly, you can also look at how an extra passenger would sit. Change the vehicle on this page to the biggest, highest, best, a game that tests your knowledge quickly. It's a multiple choice quiz with only 2 options to choose from. And if you get it right, you are given more time with the next question. But every wrong answer costs you time for the next. Once you're out of time, well, you lose, so think fast but stay mellow with yellow. A game of strategy. The goal is to turn the entire screen yellow using a variety of methods, and no two are the same. The light bulb down here will give you hints. For this one, you have to click on the button until it is expanded as far as it will go, and then click again. Keep doing this until it fills the page. And here the hint is to click the letters, but not just in any order. You have to actually spell the word yellow. Now let's take a break from all that thinking and check out Starfield, where you can zoom around in a calming atmosphere of scorching balls hurling towards your eyeballs. Links to all the dongs can be found in the description below. Also, I'm a big fan of this shirt, Eat People. It's just a mantra that I like to live by. You look delicious. And there's also a playlist full of dongs right here. So if your brain wants to eat, you got that. Okay, I'm gonna go because it's very hot in this room. It's a very warm room. I'm wearing a sweater, which was a mistake. And as always, thanks for watching.